This message brought to you by FEMA, Fire Safety for Older Adults. Adults age 65 and older are twice as likely to die in fires. They can protect themselves by following these fire safety tips. Install smoke alarms inside and outside sleeping areas and on all levels of your home. Test alarms monthly and replace smoke alarms that are more than 10 years old. Alarms warn you of a fire before you see, hear, or smell it, giving you extra time to escape. If you smoke, smoke outside, never in bed or where oxygen is used. When cooking, stay in the kitchen, avoid wearing loose clothing, and check that the stove is off before leaving. Heat your home safely. Turn off space heaters when not in the room. Keep a 3-foot safety zone around any heat source, and never use an oven to heat your home. Plan your escape. Know and practice 2 ways out of every room, and make sure doors and windows open easily. Always keep hearing aids, glasses, and a phone next to your bed. And remember, if a fire starts, stay calm and get out. Then call 911.